So the other day I watched all of my videos that are on my channel, and the reason I did that was to just see how my unstable, strange YouTube journey has been. Not ignoring the fact that my channel name is strange as well. So well, maybe the journey had to be strange. So starting from 2016 until 2020, there are about 50 videos, if I'm not wrong, and I was watching all of them, and I realized that in 2016, I didn't make many videos. So usually I would make a video monthly because it took a month for me to come up with something or just to be fascinated ki haan ye bana sakte. The first video, Have Faith, the irony is that over my YouTube journey, I became unstable with video making. It was more of the channel kind of thing instead of me making videos. I was going away from what I actually love doing, and I was focusing on things that are secondary, which is maintaining a channel. The primary thing is to make videos that you love to make. So when I say that this is an irony, the irony is with the name of the video, Have Faith, because have faith, which I didn't. Then there are few videos which I feel like ye maine kyun banaya, I mean why. Though there are some videos that I'm really, you know, happy with, like C5 Alcohol, which was an ode to Charlie Chaplin. I made that video because I watched Robert Downey Jr.'s film Chaplin, and I went crazy, and I was like, okay, this guy who played Iron Man, who went through drug abuse and then went through rehab and then had this whole redemption arc, was cast as Chaplin. So I felt like, you know, performing few things that Chaplin did, so I made C5 Alcohol. Then there was this video about phones, we don't stalk, we only observe. That was a time where I was engaged in the whole social media thing, and I was watching Mr. Robot, which was about hacking. And so I had this whole idea that, like, what would phones be thinking about us humans? And it was a video essay that I just made, and all those videos are made on Windows Movie Maker. So I was happy that I was doing something, you know, applying my mind to it. Yeah, I was happy. Then there were these Vine series, Twin Shots. So the first Twin Shot was never about, you know, uploading it on the channel. It was just a video I made for fun. And one fine day, a few friends of mine came to my house, and my laptop was on, and they just went through it, and they saw the video, and they were laughing, and I was like, oh, this is working. And they told me ki dal the channel pe, and I was like, cool. So I did that. They loved it. This video got views quicker than expected at that time, when I was around 100 subscribers. So I was like, okay, this is a nice thing. And I was watching friends and all, so I thought that I can make a series kind of thing. So I just built that one story that no one knows that these are twin brothers, because again, strange.
You know what? You're the worst brother in the world. I am the worst brother. Tere daant aage aa rahe the, so I had to put the braces. Alright, just for you. Because you wanted that secrecy of that twin thing. No one will know that we are twin brothers. Bloody hell.
So the second one came, then the third one came, then the fourth one came. It just felt like this might just be a nice space to explore. So I just did that. The whole unstable story started with my first web series, and looking back at it, looking back at what I was trying to achieve in a year's time was in a sense terrifying, because like when I think of the way I was going with it, I could have made it, but then I didn't.
So in this video, hey, is this the naya project? This is a new video. And I thought of making this web series called Life Updates.
And not many know, it wasn't my first attempt at writing a story. I had already written a book on Wattpad. I had written a couple of books on Wattpad and I had completed one. And that book, which is the title is Manav, was written with a perspective of if I ever make a series. So all the scenes are written in a way ki ye shoot kar sakte aaram se kam budget mein. And Life Updates happened to be that storyline that included ki haan ye locations hai jahan pe hum log free mein shoot kar sakte hai, so we'll include this. So we were finding out ways and we were finding out how we can put in the story given the fact that ye conditions hai. But then over a year I didn't make the web series.
I am here to announce, it sounds so tough. Okay, so I am officially calling off the web series. I hope I'm not out of focus right now.
And kuch videos banaye beech mein, which were vlogs related to that series, which would showcase the process. Aur main process mein zyada ghus gaya, like wo videos banane mein zyada ghus gaya, which was again a mistake. Then, like if you see, from 2016, in 2016, I guess I just made 5 videos. Pure saal mein bas 5. Then the next year, I guess I made 4. If I'm not wrong. But the next year that number grew, and now within 3 months I've made like the creators hangout ke to 6 episode aa gaye, so 6 videos are already there. 1 or 2 videos are also there, vlogs hai. Oh yeah, the Road Track marathon vlogs are a standout for me. So those are the vlogs that I loved to make, because again, it was like twin shots. So the first vlog, volunteering for a marathon, that was not planned. I was just there. I was binge watching KC Neistat, and I was like, "Mere paas ek ghanta hai, subah subah, main table leke khada hu, main kya karu?" I was like, "Shoot kar." So I just did that. I was trying my hands on vlogging. So if you see, I'm very awkward there, but I pulled it off. And then seniors also loved it, and many people in my college started knowing ki haan ye koi to hai karke. And so I just planned ki haan next year kar sakta, it's a nice sequel kind of thing. And the next year again I made it, which felt like Avengers Endgame, because the third year, like almost sub generations ka main cover karne ka try kar raha tha wo video mein. So I did that. And then last year I came up with another mini web series, Zilch. The reason that I came up with that was I had just gotten out of the whole thing of writing a web series and, you know, making one. To mere ko laga ki mere process mein wo fresh hai, so I can give it a shot. And I was going through few things in like personally, to personal life mein. So I was like, This is a nice start, I could say. And tabhi actually I started thinking of, you know, growing my Instagram, growing YouTube. Slowly I was getting there. And nahi wo zyada ghai mein sab kuch kharab ho gaya. Nonetheless, I made that Road Track vlog, and then I gave 2 months and I just decided ki nahi abhi पूरा रीब्रांड करना है, अभी स्टार्ट करना है. एंड देन आई केम अप विद दैट पॉडकास्ट. नाउ द थिंग अबाउट द पॉडकास्ट वॉज आई वॉज लिसनिंग एंड वॉचिंग टू बियर बाइसेप्स, आई वॉज लिसनिंग टू जो रोगन यानी पॉडकास्ट का कल्चर आ गया था ना, आई वॉज थिंकिंग ऑफ डूइंग इट. आई हैड दिस आइडिया कि यू नो आई कैन कॉल फ्यू फ्रेंड्स ऑफ माइन हु आर डूइंग थिंग्स एंड वी कैन शो केस दैट. तो मेरे को आइडिया अच्छा लगा एंड आई वॉज टोटली ब्लैंक कि कैसे करना है, स्क्रीन रिकॉर्ड कैसे करूँ, एडिट कैसे होना चाहिए, उसका ब्रांडिंग कैसे होगा.
सही है, मैं भी थोड़ा नर्वस हूँ क्योंकि ये भी मतलब फर्स्ट टाइम है, 3 कैमरा सेटअप है, ऐसा बहुत कुछ कर रहे हैं हम लोग.
बट आई फिगर्ड इट आउट और वो चालू हो गया. दैट गॉट अ वेरी गुड रिस्पॉन्स इट एंड स्टिल गेटिंग अ गुड रिस्पॉन्स. सो ओवरऑल इफ यू सी, इवन इफ इट इज़ अ स्ट्रेंज स्टोरी, आई गेस इफ लाइक गलती से अगर कुछ बड़ा हो गया तो एवरी थिंग विल बी वर्थ इट. एंड अभी मैं जो बोल रहा हूँ, दीज आर द थिंग्स दैट आई हैव बीन टेलिंग माई फ्रेंड्स, माई वेरी क्लोज फ्रेंड्स. लाइक पॉडकास्ट भी आई डोंट एक्सपेक्ट द पॉडकास्ट टू गेट व्यूज और यू नो द वॉच टाइम, क्योंकि 40 मिनट का कौन देखेगा. बट देर आर फ्यू पीपल हु वॉच इट, हु फॉलो इट, सो इट्स अ नाइस फीलिंग. एंड सो जस्ट फेल्ट लाइक ये सब मैं चीज़ें मेरे काफ़ी क्लोज फ्रेंड्स को बोलता रहता हूँ. आई टेल देम कि यू नो दिस इज़ हाउ, दिस इज़ वॉट आई फेल्ट, लाइक दिस इज वॉट आई सी. एंड देर वॉज दिस वन थिंग दैट आई टोल्ड माई फ्रेंड्स कि द फर्स्ट ईयर लाइक 2016 द वीडियोज दैट आई मेड देन, दैट वॉज द पीरियड वेर आई वॉज literally doing what I love to do. I was focused on that, which was about making videos irrespective of mere paas kaun sa camera hai, jo nahi tha abhi bhi nahi hai, phone hi use karta hu, kaun sa editing software hai, i3 laptop tha, mereko pirated kaise lena pata nahi tha, to windows movie maker use kar raha tha. I was trying to make effects in that, or rather I was ideating in a way ki main edit waise kar saku. सो एंड आई डिंट रियली, इट डिंट रियली मैटर टू मी कि कौन देख रहा है वीडियोज, मेरे को पता था कि मेरे कॉलेज के लोग देख रहे हैं. सो दैट वॉज इट फॉर मी. एंड लाइक एंडिंग में भी अगर देखोगे तो चैनल का नाम दूसरा अलग था, सुजॉय SWNT था, वो मेरे सरनेम से वो ए हटा दिया था. लोगो भी अलग था, स्ट्रेंज थॉट थिंकर बाद में आया, जब लोग मेरे को परसीव करने लगे कि ये ओवर थिंक करे, डीप थिंक करे, तभी आई, इट वॉज अ टफ टाइम ऑब्वियसली, बट वेन एटलीस्ट आई एम नोन फॉर समथिंग विच इज़ अ गुड थिंग आई गेस. तो नाउ द होल लर्निंग एस्पेक्ट इज दैट टू यू नो गेट द बेस्ट आउट ऑफ मी. सो आई एम फोकसिंग ऑन दैट एंड दैट इज़ व्हाई आई टीज्ड दैट आई एम कमिंग अप विद समथिंग, जो मैं जल्दी बोल दूंगा वंस आई फील. अभी घाई नहीं करनी, तो आई एम जस्ट कीपिंग इट अंडर द बुक्स, काम चालू है उस पर. सो या मेरे को फील हुआ कि मैं वीडियो बनाऊँ, जस्ट लाइक हाउ आई फेल्ट टू मेक दैट ट्विन शॉट वन वीडियो, जस्ट लाइक हाउ आई फेल्ट लाइक स्टार्टिंग द पॉडकास्ट, जस्ट लाइक हाउ आई फेल्ट व्लॉगिंग दैट मैराथन व्लॉग. दिस इज जस्ट अनदर वीडियो लाइक दैट. सो ओ हाँ, मैंने एक वीडियो ऐसे भी बनाया था, विच कैरेक्टर डू यू प्ले, हाउ डिड आई फॉरगेट अबाउट दैट. दैट वॉज वन वीडियो, वो भी एक वीडियो था जिस पे मैं सिर्फ फोकस कर रहा था टू एक्सप्रेस, एंड ग्रेट हेल्प फ्रॉम रोजबर्ड दैट शी अग्रीड टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट. सो दैट्स ऑल फॉर दिस वन.